Today I have another meme coin, which is NASA Doge, but before I start, as always, my videos are not a financial advice, and here on CryptoBull channel I'm reviewing very high risk to reward projects. This means that these projects could go down and these projects could explode, and I am reviewing projects usually which are in the starting stage and which are absolutely new projects, and these projects could explode in future if they build a community. And today I will be reviewing NASA Doge. And this project I have also decided to include in my portfolio, just because if something happens with this project, if this project explodes, if people start talking about it, you know yourself what will happen. This price could make a lot of X's by investing in this project. That's why I'm investing in these types of projects, guys, because one project, for example, if you invest a couple of $100, it could make thousands of X's if it explodes in future, and if community discovers this project and people start talking about this project and people start investing in this or that project. As always, remember, guys, that never invest all your money in one project. Always spread out your investment to as many projects as you can, and if one project, for example, explodes, if 10 doesn't explode, for example, that one could cover all expenses and still make a huge profit, like we did with a couple of my other projects which I reviewed here on CryptoBull channel. For example, with Matic, when we bought it for less than 2 cents and it went over $2. So now let's talk about the project. What is NASA Doge? NASA Doge is a meme coin, head of the Doge family, guys, and you can buy it. And before I even start, I can show you how you can buy it. Here at the top you can see there is the contract. You just copy this contract, click on this buy, and you will be redirected to PancakeSwap. And for those who doesn't know what is PancakeSwap, this is Binance Smart Chain cryptocurrency exchange, similar to Uniswap. Only Uniswap is for ERC20 tokens, where PancakeSwap is for BEP20, which means that this is built on Binance Smart Chain. Already in my videos, if you don't know how to add to MetaMask Binance Smart Chain, you can watch my videos, and there I have tutorials how you can add Binance Smart Chain to your MetaMask, how you can trade with Binance Smart Chain, and so on and so forth. And once you are here, once you have copied this contract number or contract number of any Binance Smart Chain token, if you would like to find, and similar way works also with Uniswap, you just go into PancakeSwap, click on select currency, and here in search you simply paste in this contract number, and as you see, guys, it straight away finds NASA Doge, and then you import it, and then you can buy it and sell it by using your MetaMask wallet. Now let's get back to the project. Coming soon, they are going to soon get listed only on CoinGecko, on CoinMarketCap, so they are still not listed there. What makes NASA Doge so special? Global takeover. This is kind of meme in itself, as you can see here, guys. NASA Doge is going to be plastered on billboards across the world, with that's being Planet, Times Square, Piccadilly Circus, and Shibuya. Be rewarded by holding, and this is also similar to some cryptocurrencies or some meme coins, guys. If you are holding this cryptocurrency, you are also earning 5% from transaction fees which are happening here on this cryptocurrency. For example, if there are happening transactions and you are holding some cryptocurrency on your wallet, guys, all transaction fees, whatever is happening from buying and selling on PancakeSwap, people who are holding, 5% are distributed to all communities. The more NASA Doge tokens you are holding, the more you are getting from all these transaction fees which are happening on PancakeSwap with this NASA Doge cryptocurrency. As you can see here, guys, 5% of every transaction is distributed to all NASA Doge holders. In short, the longer you hold, the more tokens you earn. And there is unrug-pulled, guys, and this means that this project is pretty much unrug-pulled, and also from transaction fees there are being added liquidity, and we will talk about it here in tokenomics. NASA Doge is loyal to its family like a dog should be. All holders of NASA Doge will earn more tokens on each transaction that is automatically sent to your wallet. So if you are holding your NASA Doge cryptocurrencies or these tokens in your MetaMask wallet, then whenever new people are buying or new people are selling this cryptocurrency, all these things are happening. This means that, as you can see, 13% on tax on every transaction. This means that every transaction which is happening, it is charging 13% on this blockchain. And these 13% are distributed, as you can see, 5% distributed to NASDAQ holders. So this means that if you are holding NASDAQ tokens in your MetaMask wallet, for example, you are automatically getting these rewards to your wallet, and 5% are added to the liquidity pool. This means that every transaction which is happening, 5% is added to PancakeSwap on liquidity. This means that more and more tokens are being locked with each transaction, whichever is happening here with this NASDAQ token. And 3% are sent to the household wallet. This is for development and so on and so forth. Here is the roadmap, guys. Come in and check this out for yourself. But like I mentioned, this is another meme coin, guys. This is another cryptocurrency which could explode, but it could also not explode. However, I am also investing in this cryptocurrency because I believe that this bull run is not over yet. And when prices will start going back up, people will again become optimistic, as it happens all the time, and people will be buying and buying in into these cryptocurrencies. And obviously, the first people who will be buying in into any cryptocurrency at all, like in this one, for example, those will be benefiting from those newcomers who will be joining the network. So yes, guys, this is pretty much another meme coin. You can come in, you can check this out for yourself. As always, remember that final decision for any investment at all in any cryptocurrency, whatever who says it's me or any other YouTuber, it has to be your final decision, because we are not financial advisors. And here on Crypto Bull channel, I'm just showcasing you where I am investing, guys, and giving you my reasoning why I'm investing in this or that cryptocurrency. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next.